Well, Isaiah, just talk about your hot start tonight. I mean, was able to get your team out to an early lead. They're 13 points in the first quarter.
We just, you know, offense and kick kept going, beat me the ball. I just have to shoot the ball every time I touch it, beat my teammates.
Were you surprised that the amount of touches you got on that perimeter and you were open? Or, you know, you had a good look?
No, not really, because that was in the zone. So when you get the zone, you penetrate, it's like man is, and you get the three. That's what I did today.
Just talk about what CM was able to do to bring it back. Obviously, cut it to 27-24 there at half. And kind of made a game of it, and what kind of the adjustments you guys made then in the second half.
We got the box out, and then got the rebound to play the best role. They want to transition deep in the field. Yeah, come down the floor and then pass it out.
And that was the difference in the second half, wasn't it? You guys out rebounded them, and you guys were really good on the offensive board and get the boards and get the second chance.
Did you guys kind of have this one circled on the calendar knowing they got you last year? Kind of some bragging rights there too against those guys.
Thank you. All right. Thanks.